Go get him, Tiger.
Yeah,
I'll be watching for the sidelines.
Dude, that I played down by a lot, and that was the best one I played so far.
You want my gun?
That went really smooth, worked really well.
Apparently.
What? Yeah, you're helping me.
Yeah,
if you're following me around, you're
gonna get
high fire's
rentals.
Yeah, get a rental. It's $10. Yeah.
Yeah. 15.
What? 15?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry. $5, come on.
What does he need?
YouTube.
Come on, bro, you ain't gonna sit this bitch out.
I also can get you there. I just bought out of the box. All this shit, I got an LBX over here for this. Custom
this is not working.
And Brock did that. That's the biggest. Yeah, Brock kind of quit. He had some financial struggles and everything.
That's nice though.
And then I bought the LBX. Both of them just play carry often. And plus a bunch of other shit.
I look like 150, right?
Probably
what's six. The base gun?
What?
What's the base gun?
I think he said the only thing that's base is just the receivers. And I think it was just the Matrix.
The last test.
Yep.
For some reason I can't get the camera.
I'm gonna block about the same size. Yeah, he's got this is what I just bought off him. I just got it 15 minutes ago.
Okay.
No, he won't last.
Oh, that's not perfect.
Yeah, he was the one with the Victoria, the blue head runner.
Yeah. $107 I probably got, I don't know.
So they're back together.
$500-$600 worth of shit.
Yeah, you're pretty good then.
Oh. Plus, I told him I think so. I just pawned it off him so he wants to get back in. So I know this is his baby.
Well, I guess it's good time to go rip.
So then you just like run different directions and then.
Pretty much. I mean, dude, I don't even know why he thought that was a good idea, but I was spawned at the same place. And what the fuck's idea was that?
Basically,
we
were close
together.
14 minutes.
Almost 15 minutes.